This one's a strawberry candle.
Is a vanilla. One is just a homemade candle. It's no smell. It's just nice.
Different color beans. Soup mix, and we have two pumpkins.
Right, and?
And a hot glue gun.
Right.
I'm not allowed to touch this.
Very hot.
I have to have parental supervision.
For the second one, you are going to need scissors, frame, and faux fall leaves. Both of them I got from the Decor store, and you're also going to need a glue gun. So what I'm going to do first, I'm going to take off the frame from the package and also take out the paper on the inside of it. Next, I'm going to cut out three of the leaves and I'm going to glue that onto the wood part of the frame. So that is all for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you do, give this video a thumbs up and please do subscribe if you haven't done that yet, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!